up. Number one versus number five. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, let's dive deep.
Finals match number one is underway. Coral up for blue, Coral up for red. Red Robot still moving, 118 in spectrum. They've got 3 up, 4 up, 5 up before the buzzer. Quick scoring from those red machines give Red Alliance the advantage early in the match. All-Stars quickly down to the blue side of the field to disrupt the blue cycles. 7691's been playing good back and forth defense against those blue machines throughout the entire tournament. Meanwhile, Red already has most of the Coral on level 4. Robonauts quickly moving around, grabbing Algae and Coral, coming up and capping. We've got Jersey Voltage from Jersey Village coming down to try and play defense on those red scoring machines. We'll see if they can slow down that attack to leave it within a hang at the end of the match. All-Stars playing all-star defense down here on the blue side. And we're still getting some scores from this blue alliance. They didn't make it to the finals by accident. Cyber Shock and Bionic Vipers fighting for every piece of coral that they can get. Robonauts adding another piece of algae up into the barge, grabbing a piece of coral and dropping it down. We've got the entire level 4 of the reef for the Red Alliance pole. Robonauts popping another algae into the barge for the Red Alliance. Blue having trouble getting the algae. There's one for Cyber Shock. They're up and it just falls out and gets stuck in their robot. Hopefully they can get that unhinged or else they will not be able to pick up more coral for the rest of the match. Twirling and whirling. Oh, a big hit knocks it out. Great driving by the Cyber Shock drivers. With 45 seconds left, Red's out to a large lead. They have a lot of algae in the barge. They're putting more coral onto level 3. Quickly going round and round is Robonauts and Spectrum. With 30 seconds left, Blue continuing to score coral as well, up on level 4, moving back and forth. Big impact, 5261 off of the algae to keep fighting in this match. Here comes the sonar, Robonauts and Spectrum. They're coming for their deep cage hangs. Jersey Voltage also lining up for their climb. Robonauts on their way up. We've got 5 seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1. Jersey Voltage up on the blue side. Up. Red Alliance taking the victory with a final score of 178 to Blue Alliance's 82. We will let the robots cool and batteries charge while we do another set of awards.